for you, okay? Okay. I've got curtain number two. That is yours. All yours. Now, to help you decide if you'd like whatever's behind curtain number two, we're going to give you a clue. But we're not going to give you a clue in just any old language. We'll be giving you a clue in which language, Jonathan?
How about Klingon?
Klingon. Perfect. Yeah. Yes. Klingon.
I have to say that there are lots of people that actually speak Klingon. So be careful not to offend the speakers of the real Klingon.
It's a made-up language.
It's fictional appropriation. You have to be careful not to offend the fictional characters.
Yes.
I'll translate.
Got you. So, let's see.
I'm going to show them what's back there.
All right. Eat up, Chokbaka. You ready, girl?
Yes, I'm ready.
Kira, dure katera so te sakude tarasa.
Oh,
tia tarakaka shideke.
When I feel the heat upon my skin.
Shara te ata. Oh, chideka. Ah!
It's so hot.
Tara uteri seracha.
This is an unusual translation. I'll try. It'll be finished before you're finished.
Tarakache.
Enjoyment for self.
Okay.
Man, you translate really well.
Thank you.
And if anyone isn't happy with my Klingon. So, given those clues, when I feel the heat on my skin, it's so hot, I'll be finished before you're finished.
No, it'll be finished. Huh? That's nighttime television. That's rated R. It'll be finished before
and that's
you're
a
finished.
Promise. No.
It'll be finished before you're finished.
It'll be finished before you're finished. So, curtain number two or the big box? No clue for the big box.
No clue for the big box? Let's go with the big box!
So you passed on the curtain. Tiffany, what's behind curtain number two? Before you're finished. Good clue, man.
Thank you. This two-person barrel sauna from Almost Heaven Saunas features thick red cedar construction and a genuine Finnish heater. Plus, you would have continued to unwind in this comfortable sling-back chair. This deal was worth $8,435.
Let's take a look at the big box. Tiffany? Doctora, dine tarariuma.
How dare you, sir?
It's a zonk merry-go-round.
Kicking you right.
Yeah, right?
Our lawyers won't let that happen. Give her a big round of applause, y'all. Let's take a deal right after this.